I'm going to say this. Flaujae came to me after the game, right after the game, and she just apologized and said she's not that type of player. And I really appreciate that. It's just something that somebody won't ever hear if I didn't say anything. And she's not. She's a really good person. Things just got escalated. I'll take responsibility for what happened from our side of it.